strong we are, and I did nothing to undermine it. I survived for 10 years, went to elections twice, and I survived 8 years. Because I know our potential strength, and I did nothing, and I never wanted to undermine it in any way. If I had, 10 years, revolution would have been the end, if not earlier, on the very first term. Whatever happened, how do we squander it this way? Listen, NPP, I keep telling you who they are, their background, etc. Of who they are, what they are made of, what constitutes them, they are not so vulnerable. They can easily, whether you pump money into them, you try to corrupt them, you don't try to corrupt them, there's a certain consistency by virtue of who and what they are. And that figure, in terms of elections, could invariably always be the same. You and I don't have the consistencies of the NPP. We have a different type of consistency. But we appear unable to hold on to that consistency. And yet, we are so potentially strong and powerful that we could virtually win every election all the time. If we recognize our strengths and dealt with our weaknesses. And precisely because of that, certain powers have been vested in certain personalities to do business and to do politics in this country in order to take away from you in the NDC so that there will be a better balance between us and the NPP. Then I ask myself, where is this? What's the power of our community? salvation. Even when we were office, the way they were harassing us, the ease with which they got away with 204. Is it called 204? Yeah, 204. The good mess around with 208, because the country would have blown up. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I will stop here and leave you to go home and think about what I'm saying. That you're capable of almost, you could nearly be and one party saying that's not because we want it that way. Nobody wants it that way. But because of the nature of the revolt, the roots of NDC, DNDC, AFR, it has put you in a big advantageous position. But can you hold on to what it takes to remain strong? Can you? If not, they will continue to beat us. I'm saying, on your own, you could have taken one election after the other. The foreign power had to, let me repeat it, had to invest in some guardians to go into business, go to plenty of money, and to fund political parties just to keep your number down, to be at par with opposition.
Okay. kanjo o kan anti register na ye dey photo primary no dey ye sure you know ye be run for na o kan once dey to dey ye young age man.
The prevention of corruption is not just for the NDC. This is one unit within the country. One, you know, it's part of our nature anyway. It's part of our nature. The country can benefit from you. Let's make sure we are doing so with sincerity and not, you know, knifing each other. God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you.